Chelsea boss Antonio Conte has revealed he loves and hates football. The stylish Italian has admitted he regularly works 18-hour days as Blues boss Stamford Bridge supremo cannot go a day without world's most popular sport. Conte says of football in GQ interview, "I love it and I hate it. It is everything to me." Be Layth Yousif for Mailonline published 1312 EDT, 15 October 2017 updated 1356 EDT. 15 October 2017 Chelsea boss Antonio Conte has revealed he loves and hates football, and that he regularly works grueling 18-hour days. The 48-year-old Italian has also conceded he dislikes his job at times because of the sacrifices he makes to ensure he does the best he can. Stamford Bridge supremo Conte also added he cannot go a day without the world's most popular sport. Chelsea boss Antonio Conte has revealed in a GQ interview that he hates football at times. The former Juventus and Italy coach speaking with Alistair Campbell in a revealing interview with GQ after being voted one of the Style magazine's Men of the Year conceded he hates the game as it takes him away from his loved ones. He explained that he started coaching at the age of 14, saying, "I always loved it. I always felt I would do this, that this would be my life. But sometimes I hate it, you know. Sometimes I hate this job, because sometimes you lose your life." Football addict Conte admitted to Alistair Campbell in GQ he regularly works 18-hour days. "If you want to do this job, to be a good coach, a great coach, you must sacrifice your life, and sometimes I hate this. I have to think football 18 hours a day. I love it and I hate it. It is everything." Stylish Conte, who led the Blues to the 201,617 Premier League title, also added he is obsessed with the game. "To be without football for a whole day is impossible. I was born with a ball in the belly of my mother," he said. "My mind is always on football,